inside.
He showed me his first step to the west one.
Yeah.
357.
Yeah.
Nice one. And he said, this is many years ago, back in 1737. He said, what's your son's work? I said, how much you got in? He said, we got one through and paid it off. My dad, he said, I went on the program, but he says, I got to get $1,500 out of each nickel, $150 on the deal, for instance. I really didn't know he marked out how much he paid for it.
Right.
But he said, the certain number going to go there, if I know it or not. Plus, he said, I called the sheriff's department and hadn't read the certain numbers while he was here. I said, well, hell, that wasn't $150. He said, oh, that's no sell. I said, that's a man's peril. Yeah. No, 27. So I said, let me call him. I made a phone call. No, he said, just go ahead and take it. He didn't run it. I took it away. He was just getting the last one for all night.
Oh, yeah.
out of here.